Two girls were hit by a train on their way to school. Kids. They're just kids.
You have the same hearts drawn on your arms. Can I ask you something personal about yourself? Asking why we kiss. Do you like girls? Do you like Aliyah? I love her. My parents. They're sending me away. They're gonna make me change my mind about Aliyah. Their parents are doing this? They're the whole reason why I'm even here. Please. I like to pass notes at school. The other day I came home and my mom was in my room. She had found my box of notes and she burned them in the fireplace. Jess was with your daughter? What's her name?
Aliyah.
You keep your damn daughter away from our little girl. They think they're in love with each other. You want to know why boys bully is because they can. Maybe you got it worse at home, or maybe you're just bullying to keep from getting bullied, but really, it's because people like me, like this girl on our table, are alone.
Shut up! No one is suing! No one is pressing charges! The person who should be apologizing is you! We almost lost our child today! She almost died! I don't care if she's gay. I care if she's loved. I care if she's happy. And that is what you should care about. What is wrong with you that you don't?